Hey guys, what's going on? Can't do source 123 here, and I'm back with another reaction video. And today I'll be bringing you guys Sriracha by N9ne featuring Joyner, Lucas, and Logic. So this is requested by a couple people in the comments. Shout out to you guys. I'm a little late reacting to this. I've just been really busy. I'm sorry about that. But I'm gonna try to get to all the suggestions. Please leave any suggestions you have. And yeah, let's just get straight into this.
Froze over when you thought you could hold Yoda with flows older than the first sold cold soda. Grow more for my bros, those Rojo soldiers. Them Cinco's are at it again. Blow Doja. I am like Iron Mike. Back in the day, my ramen's iron height. Defiant flight. Try and bite like a razor in a candy apple. A taser in a jammy. Tackled by a neighbor with the family shackles. Labor in a man's gaffold. I get angry. I sit bombs on your rich line. I was brought up Muslim and Christian. I've been studying Chrislam. That's not a thing, so I place this John in your chick's palm. Give her something beautiful. Put a kiss on till I spit one to her lip balm. I've been rhyming since Reagan in politics. Polished it, then got a big while I got all of my dollars sit to the wallet split, then I got a sick.
So far, this is really good. But it's one thing I really like about N9ne, and I'm always noticing, is he's always switching up the flows. Even in just one verse, he's always just switching it up, giving these different styles, and the technicality is just always there. And he's a lyricist too. Like, I don't know much to say. This is just really good so far, and he's just spitting.
The castle, you got exist, cause a lot of chicks holler, Mr. Chopper, your hottest shit. Ah, they say I'm the best at what I do. After me is 5, 4, 3.
That was all his verse?
Sometimes I think they all.
Wait, was that? Wow. So that was a quick verse by N9ne. I wanted it more, but hey, I mean, it's what it is.
So tell them all to put that on something.
That's really nice.
I put that on everything.
Sriracha.
I put that on everything.
Sriracha.
I put that on everything.
Sriracha.
I put that on everything.
I like this thing too.
Yeah, I guess I'm supposed to come with that fast flow. Woo! I guess I'm supposed to come with that gas flow. But no, I'ma just spit it. I'ma get it good. Wish you would tell me what I should do. I don't know. Hit the dough. Yeah, feel like I've been here before. Maybe I have, but I can't fuck with it. Hit them with a semi-automatic. Watch them duck with it. Speaking on lyrical ability, everybody in my vicinity, blowing their mind like Kennedy. I got no love for the enemy. Somebody tell me the remedy. I'm like, what's good? Been fine. Tell me what's on your mind. Rewind this shit. My message is beyond this shit. I put that on everything. I'm just being honest shit. So what's up? Hold up. Tech, I'm sorry for the hold up, but I've been on the road. Should have had this verse to your ass a long time ago. When I put that on everything, I ain't had a minute to myself. But I've been living like I ain't finna see tomorrow. I ain't focused on the wealth. I've been living good. I've been feeling fine. Pastor Sriracha, I put that shit on all of mine. Bustin' like Columbine, combined with a terrorist mind that's been confined to four walls for some time.
They say I'm the best at what I do. After me is far.
I've kind of noticed, first of all, the N9ne verse was amazing. Or it was really good. Like, I wanted more, but it is what it is. But the Logic verse, that verse was okay. I'm gonna be honest. Like, I'm not a huge fan of Logic. Maybe I haven't just heard the right stuff by him, but I'm sorry, but that's just how, that's my opinion. You get mad at me?
I think they all gum bumping. So tell them all to put that on something. Sriracha.
I put that on everything.
Sriracha.
I put that on
everything.
But
when you're on a track switch,
I put that on everything.
And Joyner, Lucas, I put that on everything.
Sriracha, the flavor popper, we gotcha. Even hate the jockers. These choppers invade the knockers, then blocker. Disintegrating every chakra, he gets to off ya. You can bet that we doing it proper. When I put the bullets in the fully with a hoodie, and nobody gonna stop us. Nobody gonna stop
us. Oh, so it's transition to Joyner. I like that. I like that a lot. But, like, to be honest, I think the track should have just been Tech and Joyner. Because, like, when Tech's just chopping like that, oh my gosh. It's too good, to be honest. But, all right. Let me bring that back.
Sriracha, the flavor popper, we gotcha. Even haters, jockers, these choppers invade the knockers, then blocker. Disintegrating every chakra, he gets to off ya. You can bet that we doing it proper. When I put the bullets in the fully with a hoodie, and nobody gonna stop us.
Nobody gonna top us.
Just the way he just. It just blows my mind how people just chop like that. I spit like that. When I put the bullets in the fully with a. in a fully with a hoodie, ain't nobody gonna stop. Like, I can't even do that. When I put the bullets in a fully with a hoodie and it ain't nobody gonna stop it. Like, I can't do that. I can't do it. The way he did it, no. Okay, sorry, I'm gonna be I'm sorry, I keep pausing it too much. Easy E comps. Damn. I eat meat like I'm EBT shopping. Oof. Max, bend the bars back. Fuck your hoe, get branded, all that. Run in your house and bring your heart back. Some of your face and dead the doormat. Who got the keys to the branded Corvette? Can't catch me in a man in all black. I've been on that shit since Captain on crack. Fuck that. I've been nice way before that. You can't ignore that. You can try though, but you gon' end up next to Dido. I'm that pen that wrote the Bible. I'm on your skin like Vitiligo. Sing for the moment I hit the high note. Someone please let Elton John know. Tell the lieutenant them, hey, Camacho with a Catholic priest and a Pentecostal. Why y'all niggas wiggity wiggity wack? Get a nigga to the. Oh shoot, I should unplug this. I didn't even know how to react to that. That was the weirdest reaction to, like, I don't want to be yelling and screaming because I'm sorry, I'm getting over a cold. But what I'm not I can't really be yelling and screaming because my throat is killing me, but I can't even talk. Like, what? Lot, but I'm just really having fun with this. I'm really enjoying it. I'm that pen that wrote the Bible. I'm on your skin like Vitiligo. Sing for the moment I hit the high note. Someone please let Elton John know. Tell the lieutenant them, hey, Camacho with a Catholic priest and a Pentecostal. Why y'all niggas wiggity wiggity whack? Get a nigga to the back. Went in the middle of the patch. I'm in the river to chat. None of you niggas in that. All of you niggas are packed. Coming to get in the cat. Fucking a bitch in the wet. Give me your moment to fall. I'm gonna fit in the car. I can do better than yours. I can be ready to brawl. I can be setting it all. Nobody wanna be hard. Better be ready for war. Tell me who ready for more. Joyner. They say I'm the best. Joyner. Did you have to do that? Was that necessary? Is that last part necessary, Joyner? Oh my gosh. I need to hear that again. Hold up. Sing for the moment I hit the high note. Someone please let Elton John know. Tell the lieutenant them, hey, Camacho with a Catholic priest and a Pentecostal. Why y'all niggas wiggity wiggity whack? Get a nigga to the back. Went in the middle of the patch. I'm in the river to chat. None of you niggas in that. All of you niggas are packed. Coming to get in the cat. Fucking a bitch in the wet. Give me your moment to fall. I'm gonna fit in the car. I can do better than yours. I can be ready to brawl. I can be setting it all. Nobody wanna be hard. Better be ready for war. Tell me who ready for more. They say I'm the best at what I do. After me is 5, 4, 3, and 2. Sometimes I think they all gum bumping. So tell them all to put that on something. Tech9, that was amazing. Tech9 and Joyner killed that. Joyner, oh my gosh. It's like, jeez. But like, Logic did all right, to be honest. But thank you guys so much. Thank you for all the support. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.